plus I order and minus I order. Basically, this is a decreasing order. Many places we use this type of order. First, we see minus I order. Minus I order, maximum minus I is NF3 positive, then NR3 positive, then NHR2 positive, then NH2 plus R, then SR2 plus, then NH3 plus, then NO2, then CN, SO3H, CHO, CO ketone, aldehyde then ketone, then fluorine, COOH, COCl, COOR, CONH2, then Cl, Br, iodine, OH, OR. In comparison to OH and OR, OR having less plus I. The reason is, in case of OR here, due to electron repulsion, CH3 is also electron losing nature. That's why here lone pair and electron bond pair repulsion, but in case of OH, no lone pair bond pair repulsion. That's why in case of OH, OR, OH having more minus I, then OR, NH2, then C, triple bond CH. Here we know sp hybridization. Percentage S character is 50%, then C6H5PH, all carbons sp2 hybridization state, CH double bond CH2, PH all carbons are sp2 hybridization stage, in CH CH2 all, in PH all carbons are sp2 hybridization state, then CH double bond CH2, sp2 sp2, then hydrogen is used as a reference. The total sequence, I again repeat, NF3, NR3, NHR2, NH2R, SR2, NH3, all are plus. NF3 plus, N plus, R3, NHR2 plus, NH2R plus, S plus R2, NH3 plus, then NO2, CN, SO3H, CHO, COF, COOH, COCl, COOR, CONH2, CLBr, iodine, OH, OR, NH2, C, triple bond CH, PH, CH, double bond CH2, then hydrogen. These are all sequence. We take this and plus I, NH minus, O minus, COO minus, SO3 minus, then R3C, R2CH, RCH2, CH3CH2, CH3D, deuterium, then hydrogen. Again here, NH minus, O minus, COO minus, SO3 minus, these are negatively charged, show plus I. This negatively charged group show more plus I. We know negatively charged group show more plus I in comparison to neutral. R3C 3 degree maximum branching, then R2CH, RCH2, CH3CH2, CH3, then deuterium hydrogen. Hydrogen and deuterium, deuterium having more plus I. This is the order of plus I and minus I we use lot of places. Applications of inductive effect. Acidic nature explanation of alcohol and carboxylic acid. Acidic nature explanation of alcohol and carboxylic acid. Basic nature explanation of amine and amino acid. Basic nature explanation of amine and amino acid. Intermediate stability explanation of carbocation, carboanion and alkyl free radical. Intermediate stability explanation of carbocation, carboanion and alkyl free radical. reactivity explanation of alkyl halide and carbonyl compound, reactivity explanation of alkyl halide and carbonyl compound, reactivity explanation of alkyl halide and carbonyl compound. Change page.